is Yi. Welcome to Real Fan Mandarin. Today we are going to talk about weathers. You know, British people, they like to talk about weathers a lot. We like that too. In China, you can just simply start a conversation with anybody, even stranger, just talk about weathers. Like, oh wow, today's so hot, right? Yeah, the weather is so nice. Something like this. So it's a really, really useful topic for everybody. So let's go ahead and look at today's vocabularies and sentences. Choo-choo. First of all, we need to know how to say the word weather. 天气. What's the weather like today? 今天天气如何? 今天天气如何? Sometimes the weather forecast is accurate, sometimes not. 天气预报有时准确，有时不准. 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 Next, hot, 热，热，热. It's so hot this summer in LA. 洛杉矶今年夏天太热了。洛杉矶今年夏天太热了。洛杉矶今年夏天太热了。Vocabularies. 热狗, hot dog. 热狗, 热点话题, hot topic. 热点话题。热身, warm up. 热身。Next, 冷, cold. 冷。你冷吗? Are you cold? 你冷吗? 你冷吗? My brother likes cold shower. 我哥哥喜欢洗冷水澡。Vocabularies. 冷漠. 冷漠 is to describe somebody who's so cold and unconcerned, who doesn't care about you. 我前男友对我变得特别冷漠，他把我的电话号拉黑了。My ex-boyfriend became so cold and unconcerned. He blocked my number. 我前男友对我变得特别冷漠，他把我的电话号拉黑了。冷气, air conditioner. 冷气。冷面, cold noodle. 冷面。Next, 晴, sunny, 晴。What kind of weather do you like? 你喜欢什么样的天气? I like sunny days. 我喜欢晴天。Vocabularies. 雨过天晴. You can use this word to describe the weather, like after the rain, the sky just cleared up, the sun came out. Also, you can use this to describe the new hopes after a disastrous period. For example, my daughter has cried the whole morning, now finally stopped. 我女儿哭了一上午，现在终于雨过天晴了。 Next, rain, 雨。The verb, 下雨。Adjective, 有雨的。 今天下午会下雨吗? Is it going to rain this afternoon? 今天下午会下雨吗?今天下午会下雨吗?今天下午会下雨吗? I think that walking in the rain is romantic. 我认为在雨中漫步很浪漫。我认为在雨中漫步很浪漫。我认为在雨中漫步很浪漫。Vocabularies 雨伞 Umbrella 雨伞雨伞雨伞 Windshield wiper 雨刮器雨刮器雨刮器 Next 云 Cloud 云云云 Adjective Cloudy 多云的多云的多云的 Clouds floated in the sky 云漂浮在天空中云漂浮在天空中云漂浮在天空中 In the cloudy sky, only one lone star could be seen 在多云的天空只看见孤零零的一颗星在多云的天空只看见孤零零的一颗星在多云的天空只看到孤零零的一颗星 Vocabularies Night cloud Just the thing that we upload our pictures and videos We call that 云端云端云端 Please upload all your photos to the iCloud 请将你的所有照片上传到云端请将你的所有照片上传到云端请将你的所有照片上传到云端 Roller coaster 云霄飞车 Yeah, it's go high up in the sky So we call that 云霄飞车 It makes sense, right? Next Wind 风风 Verb 刮风刮风刮风 Adjective 多风的多风的多风的 The newspaper was blown away by the wind 报纸被风吹走了报纸被风吹走了报纸被风吹走了。Chicago is a windy city. 芝加哥是个多风的城市。芝加哥是个多风的城市。芝加哥是个多风的城市。Vocabulary. Kite. 风筝。风筝。风筝。Windmill. 风车。风车。风车。Next.Snow 雪雪雪 Verb 下雪下雪下雪 Adjective 下雪的下雪的 On a snowy winter day 在一个下雪的冬日在一个下雪的冬日在一个下雪的冬日The first snow came a month early than usual. 第一场雪比往年提早了一个月。第一场雪比往年提早了一个月。第一场雪比往年提早了一个月。Vocabularies. 雪花 snowflake. 雪 means snow, 花 means flower. So, 雪花雪花雪人 snowman 雪 snow 人 man 雪人雪人 ice cream 雪糕雪糕雪糕 last one fog 雾雾雾 verb 下午下午下午The hills were enveloped in dense fog. 浓雾包住了全山。 浓雾包住了全山。浓雾包住了全山。I like foggy days. 我喜欢有雾的天气。我喜欢有雾的天气。我喜欢有雾的天气。Vocabularies. 雾霾 smog. 雾霾雾霾雾霾 rhyme. 雾凇雾凇雾凇 is pretty. Alright, so this is all for this video. Please, let me know if you guys learn anything new or if there's anything you guys would like to learn in the future. Just comment below and thanks for watching. Please, please stay tuned for the next lesson.